dust. Greetings and salutations, world. Gene Williams, Dina Taylor, Strong Mind, Strong Body, Premier Fitness. Mix up again. Can see you guys in the camera. Okay. See ya. Yes. Listening to Bob, Robert Nesta Marley. We got some yoga for you. Alright, big toes pointed forward, shoulders broad, inhale deeply, exhale, empty your lungs, inhale, fly hands all the way up, little back bend here, exhale, all together, cut down the center line of your body, come all the way to forward fold, inhale up, halfway lift, exhale, bend your knees, round your palms, and step your feet back, plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog or low cobra. Exhale, come down through chaturanga, toes under, push up and back and down with dog. Inhale, come forward, bring your right foot between your hands. Plant your back foot at a 45 degree angle. Inhale all the way up to warrior one. Exhale, frame the right foot goes back to your left, exhale, back down, chaturanga, inhale, up dog, or low cobra, exhale, do chaturanga, back, down dog, from here, inhale, come forward, left foot goes between your hands, place your back foot at 45 degree angle, inhale, warrior one, exhale, frame the left foot. Left foot goes back to right. Exhale, chaturanga, inhale, up dog. Exhale, down through chaturanga, back to down dog. On your next inhale, bend your knees. Look forward to the end of your mat. Step your left foot forward. Then right foot forward. Inhale up, halfway lift. Exhale, all the way down to forward fold. Inhale, come all the way up, mountain pose, and exhale, hard down the heart center, back to it, inhale, hands down, all the way up, back bend here, exhale, inhale up, halfway lift, exhale, ground your palms, bend your knees, step your right foot back to the end of your mat, left foot back. Exhale, chaturanga, inhale, up dog or low cobra, exhale, down dog. All right, on your inhale, take your right foot straight in the sky. Exhale, using your core, step your right foot between your hands. Plant the back foot, 45 degree angle, inhale up. Warrior one, exhale, frame the right foot is back to your left, exhale, chaturanga, inhale, up dog, exhale, chaturanga, and back, down, ground your palms, try to ground your heels, and on your next inhale, lift your left foot, straight in the sky, exhale, bend your knees, step your left foot between your hands, ground your back foot, and each time, try to find a little more space in your ribs. Your side body, exhale, frame the left foot back to the right. Exhale, chaturanga, inhale, up dog. Exhale, through chaturanga, back to down. Two more breaths here. On your exhale, step your right foot between your hands, and left foot follows. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, all the way down to forward fold. Inhale, bend your knees, hands all the way up. Exhale, and out of the heart center. All right, one more time for Namaskar A. Big inhale, take your palms down. Inhale all the way up. Leave more of a little back bend here. Exhale. Hands cut down the center of your body. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale. Ground your palms, bend your knees, and jump your feet back to chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, through chaturanga. Down dog. On your next inhale, right foot goes to the sky. And on your exhale, bend your knee. Bring your right knee outside of your right elbow. And up, and all the way up. Then bring the right foot between your hands. Inhale. All the way up to warrior one. Now you're going to bring your palms together in front of your heart. Bring your chest to the far side of your mat. Open up into warrior two. And from here, take your left hand forward. Body goes forward, hands high to warrior one. Exhale. Bring the right foot. Right foot goes back to your left. Exhale down to chaturanga. Inhale. Up dog. Exhale through chaturanga. Down dog. On your next inhale, take the left foot straight to the sky. Exhale, bend the left knee. Bring the left knee outside your left elbow. Up and back. Then exhale, step your left foot between your hands. Plant the back foot at 45 degrees. Inhale, up to warrior one. Palms together over your heart. Turn the far side of your mat. Open up into warrior two. From here, take your left, right hand forward. Meet your left, as the left and right meet, and all the way up in the warrior one. Exhale, frame the left foot, left foot goes back to the right. Exhale, the chaturanga up dog, inhale. Exhale, through chaturanga back to down dog. Deep breaths here. Inhale, come forward, bring your knees, body forward, jump between your hands. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale. All the way down to forward fold. And inhale, come up with a flat back. Strengthen your core, strengthen your legs, inhale all the way up. The mountain pose, arms extended. Exhale, palms over heart center. Alright, moving on to Namaskar B. Yay. Alright, big toes together. Somebody's got a cold in my throat.
Probably flew in there when
he was talking. Right, exactly.
Yeah. See what's in here.
All the way up. Then on your exhale, take your hips to the back of your mat. Chair pose, Uttanasana. Exhale, bring your palms together. Left elbow, right knee. Inhale, hands go back up. Then exhale, right elbow, left knee. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale. And down to forward fold. Inhale up, halfway lift. Exhale, bend your knees, ground your palms, and step with jumping feet back to Indian mat. Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, do chaturanga back to down dog. All right, on the inhale, take your left foot straight to the sky, bend the knee. So you're looking under your right armpit. I'm going to take your right knee to your right elbow. Exhale. Inhale, up and back. Now take that left knee, right knee to your left elbow. And up and back. Open up. And then on your exhale, bring your knee to your nose. And then step your right foot between your hands. Find your back foot. Inhale up to warrior one. Down over heart center, open up. Far side of your back. Warrior two. Take your left palm upward facing, take it on the back of your thigh. First warrior. Keep the front leg activated. Then exhale back to warrior one. Inhale, left hand goes forward. Exhale, frame the right foot. Right foot back to the left. We'll do a yogi push up here.
Okay.
All right, so go down. Up. One more. Then up, dog. Exhale, down to chaturanga, back. Down. Now guess what? We can do it all over again on the other side. All right. All right, on your inhale, take your left foot straight to the sky. Bend the knee, behind your left arm. Then on your exhale, bring your left knee outside of your left elbow. Inhale, all the way up. Exhale, left knee to right elbow. Inhale all the way back up. On your exhale, bring your left knee to your nose. And step your left foot between your hands. Plant your back foot. Inhale all the way up to warrior one.
Ah, that feels great.
Yes, it does. Man. Palms together over heart center. Left foot falls out of your body. Anatomy. Jump into warrior two. From here, turn the right palm up. Exhale back. Warrior. Inhale, warrior two. Exhale here. Inhale, take your right hand forward. Left hand follows it to warrior one. Exhale. Left foot, frame your left foot. Left foot goes back to the right. Exhale. Two yogi push-ups here. Two, up dog. Exhale through chaturanga, up to down. Breath here. On your last exhale, bend your knees, chest forward, step or jump your feet forward to the Indian mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. On your exhale, bend your knees. Drop your hips and buttocks back to into your mat. Inhale, hands go up to chair pose. Palms come together. Exhale, straighten your legs. Big inhale. Exhale, all the way down, touch your hands to the mat, and go up in the chair. Exhale, palms come together, left elbow, right knee. And inhale, back to chair, then palms come together, Right elbow, left knee. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, four fold. Inhale, up halfway lift. Exhale, bring your knees around your palms. Jump back to into your mat. Right into chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, two yogi push-ups. Two. Next inhale, take the right foot to sweep the sky. Bend the knee. Then exhale, bring your right knee to the right elbow. And back. And exhale. Then bring the right knee to your left elbow. Then all the way, inhale up and back. Step your right foot between the hands. Now this time step on the toes of your back foot, the ball of your back foot. Crescent lunge. Now ground your back foot. Open up in the warrior two. Turn your right, left palm up. Reverse warrior. Back. Turn your chest forward, bend the front knee a little more, clasp your hands behind you, inhale, open your heart wide, exhale, all the way down to humble warrior. Inhale, come up with the strength of your legs, turn your body to the far side of your mat, palms together, open up in the warrior two. Inhale, take the left hand forward, right hand follows it to the sky. Exhale. Bring the right foot. Right foot comes back to your left. Exhale, chaturanga. Actually, two yogi push-ups here. Up dog. Exhale. Do chaturanga. Back to down. Three breaths here.
Delta Airlines believes you, as passengers, have earned the right to be entertained. To watch what you want, uninhibited by judgment.
When you inhale, take the left foot to scrape the sky.
Which is why we're now offering
then
over
the knee.
1,000 hours of the best entertainment.
Then exhale, take your right, left knee, left elbow, and up and back. When you inhale, then left knee to right elbow. Inhale all the way up. Exhale, knee to nose. Left foot all the way through. Step on the ball of your back foot. Inhale all the way up. Crescent lunge. Plant the back foot. Turn sideways to the far side of your mat.
Play tune after tune without ads. Spotify.
Open up. Warrior two.
Just add
friends. Get it now. Turn the right palm up. Inhale all the way up to reverse warrior. Back to warrior two. Turn your chest forward. Clasp your hands behind you the opposite way. Inhale, open your heart. Exhale. All the way to the humble warrior. Inhale, come up with the strength of your core and legs. Body back to center, palms together over heart. Open up in the warrior two. Activate the front leg. Then inhale. Right hand goes forward, left follows into the sky, warrior one. Exhale, frame the left foot. Left foot goes back to right. Three yogi push-ups here. One, two, three, up dog. Get some on the way out too. Down. Three push-ups here. One, two, three. Down, down. Inhale, bend your knees. Head, chest forward. Step or jump between your hands. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. I want you to lift your toes. Slide your palms up and facing under your toes. Now lean forward onto your toes and fold as deep as you can on your exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Try to go a little deeper. One inhale, inhale, exhale, all the way down. Release the hands, round your palms, drop your bottom down, inhale all the way up the chair. Now, this time take your right elbow to left knee first. Then inhale back to the chair. And exhale, palms together. Left elbow, right knee. Then inhale, forward, chair. Exhale. Arm around. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step or jump your feet back to Indian mat. Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, three push-ups. One, two, three, and three breaths here. On your next inhale, take your left, right foot to scrape the sky. Bend your knee. Now I'm going to do it the opposite way this time. So the right knee, left elbow first. Back. Touch your nose. Up and back. And then bring your right elbow to your right knee. Up and back. Now on this exhale, step your right foot between your hands. Plant the back foot. Inhale, warrior one. Palms together, open up. Warrior two. Palm upward facing, left palm. Back to reverse warrior. And forward. Warrior one. Now we're going to bring our right hand down on the inside of our right foot. Left palm to the sky. Side angle pose. Now for those who can't do the bind, let's slide your left hand behind your back, over your thigh, take your right hand under your thigh, and clasp your hands. Now you're going to bring your chest up and forward, then exhale, release your bind, right palm down, inhale, left hand up. Here, bring your right hand, left hand down beside your right. Take the right hand outside of your right foot. Left foot comes forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, float all the way down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, float all the way down. Inhale, halfway lift, one more time. Exhale. Inhale, come up. Now you're gonna step your right foot back to the end of your mat. Plant the back foot. Inhale, open up through warrior together. Open up. Warrior two. Turn the right palm up, up and facing. Exhale back to warrior. First warrior. Inhale from four to warrior two. Turn your chest forward. Exhale all the way down. Side angle pose, right hand extended toward the sky. Now if you do binds, take your right hand behind your back, touching your left thigh. Bring your left hand up to grasp. Right hand. Extend the chest up toward the sky. And then release the bind. Left palm to the inside of your left foot. Right palm to the air. And then bring the right hand down. Take the left hand outside the left foot. Left foot back to the right. Three yogi push-ups. One, two, three. Inhale, up facing dog. Exhale, three yogi push-ups. One, two, three. Exhale, up and back. On your next inhale, bend your knees, bend your heart, and head forward. Step or jump your feet between your hands. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fall all the way down as far as you can go. Then on your exhale, drop your bottom down. Inhale, right hands up to chair. Bring your palms together. Exhale. Time for the fun stuff. All right, big inhale. Exhale, chair pose. Come all the way down. Jump your feet back to plank. Center your right hand. Now you can either stack your feet on top of each other, or you can split them. Either way, it's fine. Exhale, left hand to the mat. Three yogi push-ups here. One, two, three. Center the left hand. Stack the left foot on top of the right, right on the left. Stack the right hand into the sky. Exhale, right hand to the mat. Push-ups. All right, from here, inhale, bend your knees, head and chest forward, jump between your hands to the seat. Come back up to center. Now I want to switch legs. Extend the right out, bend the left. Big inhale, we're gonna take the right palm in the inside of your right foot. And exhale all the way down. I did forget something, so I'm gonna bring it back. Now it's actually relaxing. Alright, so we come forward and start up our mat. All fours. Do a little cat-cow. Inhale. Cat. The cow pose, sorry. Exhale, cat pose. Inhale. Cow. Exhale and cat. Inhale one more time, cow. Exhale, cat. Tuck your toes under. Lift up in the down dog. On your next inhale, take your right foot straight in the sky. Then on your exhale, you're gonna bring your knee so that your leg is parallel. Both hands. Bring the top toes down. Try to bring your hips as close to the ground as you can. From here, we're going to extend up the king. Exhale. Palms together. Exhale all the way down to the front leg. Make sure you flex your toes so that you don't damage your knees here. Next inhale, ground your palms. Tuck your left toes under. And inhale, lift up. Right leg goes into the sky. Now bring the right foot down to the left foot. Reestablish your down dog. And then on your inhale, take the left foot straight in the sky. And exhale, bring the left knee, left leg. Parallel to the front of your mat. Toenails down on the right foot. Inhale, big heart. Exhale. Resting pigeon. And again, make sure that you flex the toes of your left foot and make sure you don't damage your knee. Next exhale, round your palms, tuck the toes of your right foot under, take the left foot up to the sky. Then bring the left foot down. Now I want you to walk your feet up to your hands. And now walk your feet about the width of your mat. Now you're gonna have your big toes pointed forward, out, heels pointed in. You're gonna squat down to yoga squat. Palms together. Okay. switch. So right arm in front, left arm behind, line. And exhale, release. Take our palms forward. Let's slip down to our bottoms. We'll go right to a chair, to a boat pose. So from here, lift your toes. Try to go a little higher each time. Do three of these. One more inhale. Exhale. Inhale back to float. Side to side. All right, we got one more. We go 20 seconds this time. All right, on your next exhale, on your next inhale, back, hands up, go as high as you can. Under control, that is. To your mat, slow and controlled. So, hands forward, slowly and controlled. Here comes down line. And now from here, we're going to bring our heels close to our bottom. Hands down by our sides. Shoulders under. This bridge pose feels great, especially with the wind blowing. Really activate your glutes. Push through your heels. Keep those hips lifting to the sky. And then exhale, release the grip between your hands. Open up your shoulders and allow your body to drop down slowly and controlled. Okay, on your next inhale, walk your heels a little bit closer to your bottom. On your next exhale, push through your heels, lifting your hips to the sky. Now you can either walk your hands under to bind under you, or you can try full wheel pose. Which means your palms go beside your ears, fingers pointed towards your shoulders, you lift up your hips, lift through your head, and then if you can, push through your heels, it's a full wheel. Exhale, come down, pop your head, bend your shoulders. Three breaths here. All right. Last series. Now if you can go straight to the bridge pose, or you go to your variation of the wheel pose. So either way, hips rise. And if you're doing the wheel pose, your hands push through your heels, up to your hips, head loose. Exhale, come down slowly to slow. Scoot down to the middle of your mat. Top of it like me. Alright, bring your knees together to your chest. Hug your knees. You can roll your legs and massage your lower back. And then switch. Extend your left leg out. Bring your right into your chest. Lay your head down, let it give your neck a rest. Take your right palm out, upward facing. Take the left hand on top of your right knee and push your right knee to the left side of your body. And look over to your right hand if you can, comfortably. Bring the right knee to your chest. Exhale. Left knee in as well. Put both into your chest. Then extend the right leg all the way out to the mat. Extend the left hand out to the side. With the right hand, top of your left knee. Move the left knee to the right side of your body. And if you can comfortably, look at your left hand. Inhale, bring both knees to your chest. Alright, so next, we're going into plow pose. You're going to place your hand beside you. You're going to use the strength of your core and the momentum of your legs to take your legs straight over your head. Try to place your toes in the mat if you can. And from here, bring your palm to the middle of your back. And then begin to lift, straight as before. Here, bring your legs back to the floor, back to your mat. Release your hands down to the mat, and then slowly and slow, bring your lower body down. Here we're going to do a counter pose called the fish pose. So you're going to arch your back of your head up, hands here, and feet as well. It's called fish pose. It's a perfect counter pose for things like plow and shoulder stand. And your knees, you go to the mat, head rests. Here, extend both legs out, wide on your mat, palms upward facing, eyes closed, final relaxation on Shavasana. Release your left arm. Cross-legged seat. Inhale with your eyes still closed, bring your palms together over heart center. Thank you all for joining us on this yoga practice. I hope that you learned something today on the mat that you can take off of the mat into your everyday life to make you stronger, more aware, and more balanced person. Thank you. Namaste.